I think for the player itself, we spoke about, you know, it's his World Cup year. He's kicking his heels through no fault of his own. And from a manager's point of view, you feel for the player. Massively in terms of, you know, he's a proven, he's international, and I'm sure he'll show his pedigree if and when it happens for us.